I like the way you touch the flow when you drop it.